представляю вам следующий поединок сегодняшнего вечера. The fight is in the weight category up to 93 kilograms. Бой весовой категории до 93 килограммов. Рефери в ринге, the referee in the ring is Сергей Жена.
Сергей Жена will be the referee in this fight. It is 93 kilogram heavyweight fight.
Красный угол приглашается. I'm running to the red corner. The fighter from Russia, Sergei Trifonov.
Sergei Trifonov from Russia. He has 7 fights. He's 6-1 with 3 knockouts. He's 30 years old, and he has 190 centimeters. Big boy. But the guy he's fighting is a bit bigger. 197 centimeters, Bagheri Shakhro. He is from Iran. He doesn't have any professional fights in his debut. He's 26 years old. He's got a little bit of youth. We'll see if Sergei's experience will defeat him.
The blue corner, the fighter from Iran. Fight is Irana, Bagheri Shakhro.
Americans Bagheri Shakhro right now in the ring. He's got the reach of any 7 full centimeters. This is going to be an exciting one. Heavyweights are always great. They're not always as active as the lighter weights because they're carrying around a lot more weight, a lot more energy, but they hit a lot harder.
Красный клуб боец, которому 30 лет. Его рост 190 сантиметров. Его профессиональный рекорд 7 поединков, 6 побед, 3 победы одержаны нокаутом при одном поражении. Выглядит the fighter in the red corner. 30 years old, 190 centimeters. His professional record is 7-5, 6 wins, 3 victories by the count, and one loss. The representative of Russia, его рост 197 сантиметров. Профессиональный дебют на ринге. Introducing the fighter in the blue corner. 26 years old. 197 centimeters. The professional debut of the ring. The fighter from Iran.
Center stage at W5, the best kickboxing promotion house in the world.
Again.
3 rounds, 3 minutes per round. There's potential for an extra round. We've already saw what happened in tonight's fight. No twisting, no throwing, no elbows. On a clinch or a leg, you're allowed one punch or one knee. Other than that, go to town, boys. Sergei fighting with the white shorts, Bagheri fighting with the red, and that is the first round underway, the second half of our event. Already you can see a big difference with these fighters in terms of their strategy, their patience. Nice right by Sergei. Oh, Sergei missing that big left hook, he wanted it. Good mid kick by Bagheri. Wouldn't be showboating around too much, Bagheri. It's your professional debut. It's a good chance for us to see the kind of style out of Rand. Nice left jab by Bagheri.
Stay Russia! Stay Russia! Stay Russia!
Quick little combination by Biggity. Not much, though. Not much power behind it. He's a bit of a showboater. I'm not big on showboating, personally. Oh, nice high kick by Biggity. Kicking the top of the head of Sergey. Another high kick block. We got blood already coming out of Sergey's forehead. We're going to stop the fight soon. The doctor will look at it. He took that skimmy right off the top of the head. Another mid kick by Sergey. He's being patient. Good right jab by Biggity. He's taking control of the first round. Sergey's a tough guy. It's going to take a lot more than a little blood to stop him. Oh, nice right by Biggity. Biggity just taunting him right now. And he's kind of having his way. Sergey not throwing very many punches, and what he is throwing, he's kind of missing. Nice spinning heel kick. I don't know why Biggity's dancing so much. He only landed one or two punches. Nice midsection punch. And we're going to have stoppage here. Medical. I'm going to call the doctor now, see if they can stop the blood. Calling the fight. I believe they might be calling the fight. I guess a doctor will come and see if they can. They have to be able to stop the blood. If they can't stop the blood, and they will call him a medical TKO. The fight has been stopped on a medical TKO. Biggity wins his first professional debut fight. He skimmed the forehead. It wasn't even a square shot, but he skimmed it enough. We've seen this happen before. It's a sad way for Sergey to lose, but congratulations to Biggity. That's the way it crumbles sometimes. Sergey clearly, and this is sad about it, because he wasn't stunned, he wasn't hurt, he was ready to go on. But unfortunately, there are rules to protect the fighters, and the wound is just too deep. It's definitely a sad way to lose on a medical TKO, especially so quick in a fight. I've seen it happen before, and I feel bad for the fighter that loses that way, because in my opinion, it's part of the sport, and it happens. Like, that doesn't happen too often, but I just feel bad for the fighter to lose in that fashion.
В этом поединке победа техническим нокаутом. The winner is by technical knockout in the first round.
Coming up next, we're gonna have a special treat for you. We've got a woman's fight, and I'll tell you, I know Natalia Dyachkova. She's a tough fighter, she's a good fighter, she's a young fighter. I love watching her. I've seen two of her fights, and I can't wait to see this one tonight. Play. Big gash. I feel bad. You see the blood just pour out.